the proposed draft is not even a federal draft, because federalism was an optional thing. Yeah. And Congress still has the power, whether to grant some states.
It's not a federal charter.
So meaning it does not conform.
It only allows for the creation of regions.